Bitcoin? Do you know where Bitcoin is?
Bitcoin for Biarritz?
Yeah. Where is it?
Yeah.
Here, right here?
The casino.
Ah, okay. We found it. We found it. Let's go, let's go. Hey, it's Joe from Cointelegraph, and I found the conference. It's time to learn about magic internet money. Do you know what Bitcoin is?
Yeah, of course. We own Bitcoin. Don't you?
So surfing Bitcoin is above us. And Biarritz, and the pre-coiners, let's call them, the people that don't have Bitcoin yet, are just here behind us. Do you know what this thing is on my t-shirt just here?
No, I have no idea.
No idea? No.
It's a B. Do you know what the B stands for?
No, I don't know.
Do you know what this B is on my t-shirt?
Yeah.
That was Greg. Do you have Bitcoins?
No.
No?
No,
none of you?
No.
But you've heard about it, right?
Yeah.
What do you know about Bitcoin?
Absolutely nothing. It's just
virtual money.
Yeah, just virtual money. Yeah.
Virtual money.
Can I talk to you in English for a moment? Yeah? Do you know or do you recognize this bee?
No, I don't.
No, not at all? Have you heard of Bitcoin before?
Bitcoin?
A Bitcoin? It's like a digital money. Heard of it before? Maybe if I say it with a French accent. Bitcoin. Est-ce que je peux t'envoyer un peu de Bitcoin aujourd'hui?
Ouais?
Okay. Sure, okay. I'm gonna try to send some Bitcoin to Luce right now. If you scroll, it's this one here. First Bitcoin she's ever received. Wow, okay. So you can tap here where it says create a new wallet. You've now created your own bank, your own Bitcoin wallet. So here you can receive or send money. So here we're gonna click Lightning. Because there's Bitcoin and there's Lightning. Lightning is like a faster version of Bitcoin, basically. Voilà, du coup, là je vais scanner ça. Je vais t'envoyer des Bitcoin. I'm gonna type in here 25,000 sats, which is 5 euros. So I'm gonna tap on pay. Voilà, received. Okay. So now you have 5 euros, 2 cents or 25,000 sats.
Thank you very much.
Tu te sens comment?
Bien.
Yeah? Feels good to receive Bitcoin on the beach. Merci beaucoup, Luce.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you so much, and enjoy your Bitcoin.
Merci.
Fortunately, the Lightning network works a lot faster than this carousel. Est-ce que vous connaissez ce B ici sur mon t-shirt?
Non, pas du tout.
Du coup, le Bitcoin, c'est une monnaie digitale qui existe sur Internet.
C'est ça?
Ah, le B ici?
Je sais pas.
Ah, ça ressemble, non?
Là, c'est l'arrière petite fille.
Tu reconnais ce symbole?
Je crois que c'est euro.
Euro. Ah, so it's not euros, c'est pas euro, c'est Bitcoin. C'est une monnaie digitale. Tu l'as vu avant ou pas? So Nelly here, the horse, is a big Bitcoiner. Nelly, you heard the Bitcoin price is sub 20k? Why the long face? Oh, sorry Nelly, I'll stop horsing around. This is kind of how I feel about Bitcoin adoption in Biarritz right now. I'm the only one in this great big pool that knows anything about Bitcoin, and I want more people to join me. Voulez-vous apprendre Bitcoin? Non? Okay. Gorgeous setting in Biarritz. Remember that Bitcoin never sleeps.